This is a big baler. This big baler is available in the market. That baler cost is very, very high. That is about 25 lakh. But due to high cost, this baler is not used in all farmers. This is our baler. This baler is very, very cheap cost. That is below 1 lakh. This baler is working like same like as available the big baler. But in the big baler, there are very big component are used, but in the baler very small component are used. But this baler speed is 93 strokes per minute. And
action.
This is the big difference between this baler and available in the market that baler.
So how this baler will work? First of all, the baler will be attached to the PTO of the tractor through the sack, and power will be provided through it. Then the stubble will be gathered through the low profile pickup, and it will flow directly through the directly towards the rotary stuffer. Then inside the pickup, there will be augers, left and right hand side auger. What it will work? So it will take it at the center, and the belts will be there. It will start working its work. It will start working, and it will compress it, and it starts forming the core of the bale. After the bale reaches its full size, the wrapping cycle will start working, and after the wrap, the bale is wrapped completely. The declutter disengages the baler wrap, after the bale is reached its full size, the declutter will disengage, and the declutter will disengage the baler in full size. The wrapping cycle will start working. After the baler is wrapped completely, the declutter will disengage the baler drives, and the tailgate will open and fall out. It will take it outside. Then the bale is